Do it next, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So when you put together, you hold like this. Alright, two hands, hold like this. That's one finger, hold this. Or you can two fingers, hold this, like this. See this? You go three here, two here, and three here. That's the normal you hold it. When you're fighting, the person next to you, you can just open, can hit people out. And down line, you can hit like this. One, say use your shoulder, or hit, say the top. Ready, strong on the top, ready big. That's the one you gotta hit person. So you go hit out, you can use this side, you go like hit, or hit, hit, or hit. You go back, hit. Hit, 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 and you go this, hit, you turn around, hit, or you go hit, and you go grab, and you can use your waist, and you go hit like this side, or you can go hit this side, or yeah, hold your hand, watch out, don't hit yourself. Yes, and you can go hit for me too, you grab it, use your hand, grab it, so make sure don't hurt yourself, alright? You can do pull together, really basic one. And you got it?
Yeah.
Nice. Good job. Now you close like that. 1, 2, 3,